So, I heard that Darcy's baby shower went crazy.
Yeah, I heard that the weird stuff that happened. Hey, who are you?
Hello. Oh, hi, Blake.
Hi. Well, nice to see you here.
It's nice to see you, too.
You haven't met me before, have you?
My name is Blake.
Nice to meet you. I will be running for class president.
I'm Talena.
Nice to meet you, Talena. So I overheard a little bit about Darcy's baby shower. I believe there's rumors going around saying something happened with mud or something.
Basically she had a demon child or something, I don't know.
Oh, that's interesting.
Yeah, I haven't heard if she's been there, but there's just been a lot of news going around, and considering Darcy's the headmistress now, it's kind of weird.
I have to agree.
Yeah.
Oh, I wasn't exactly there, so I guess I can't really make a judgment, but I have to assume the best and hope that everything will be fine for the time being.
Yeah, that's fair.
Because as of now, my priorities are basically being class president. Which I actually came here to talk about that for a moment. So basically, I just wanted to say, like, is there any feedback from you fellow Elfians about, like, what I am planning on doing, stuff like that, yada yada, or previous events that I can... Yeah, I'm just throwing that out there.
I mean, I liked the little house party that you had.
I'm glad you enjoyed it. I was really trying my best, and... Yeah.
And I'm looking forward to the talent show.
Oh yes, that is actually coming up very soon. It's going to be coming up after the election though, because we need more time for the Elfians to prepare their talents, and I felt like giving them a week is just not exactly ideal to prepare for that. So, are any of you guys going to be coming to the talent show?
I don't really know.
I think so. I think I'm coming. I just don't know if I'm going to actually be performing.
That's fair enough. You can always sit in the audience and watch. It's completely okay if you don't want to participate. And also keep in mind that you can group up with other members and do talents.
I mean, I don't really have many talents, so I'll probably just be watching if I do end up coming.
Same. The only talent I really have is playing the violin, because I've been playing for most of my life.
That's cool.
My talent will be, like, using magic or something, I don't know.
You know, that's better than nothing, though, so just keep that in mind.
I mean, yeah, me and my family kind of grew up in the forest, so I guess hunting's the only thing I have, which doesn't necessarily work with a talent show.
Not because you need to go out in the wilderness for that, and it's going to be close to the amphitheater, so.
I mean, you can always set up, like, little targets and use a bow and arrow or something.
I was never good at a bow and arrow, to be honest. It was the hardest one. My older brother actually managed to perfect it.
I see. So, that's interesting.
Yeah. How's the election going on your end? Do you have any idea who's in the lead right now?
Honestly, I think I'm gonna... I don't want to humble myself. I am very confident in winning. But I do have a pretty strong competitor, and I feel like something's gonna be plotted up there, because Heike hasn't made a move yet, but I am plotting that a move is gonna be made soon. At least that's what I'm anticipating at the moment.
Well,
I'm not exactly sure.
I will say that even if Heike does make a move, you have my vote. Like, I think that you have been the nicest person that I've met since I showed up to this school, and I think that you would be the best class president.
Oh, thank you. I'm glad to hear that from a fellow student of mine. I'm trying my very best to make amends with everyone, trying to get more friendly, get to know the Elfians a little bit better, because distant in the beginning. Let me just say that.
You're one of the first people I've met, so you have my vote so far.
I'm glad to hear that as well. Well, anyways, how is everyone's lives going? Like, is everything okay with everyone?
I mean, I guess.
Yeah, I guess. I mean,
There's nothing too notable, I guess. It's just life.
that is true, that is true. How are you guys feeling about like the new fall event coming up too? Are you guys excited or?
I mean, a little bit, but not at the same time. I kind of got rejected, so I'm just not focused
Oh.
on it right now.
I'm sorry to hear that. I'm really I didn't mean to bring it up that way. I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. But
Balls are not my place to be honest here.
I mean, I'm up for it. I always liked social events when I was younger. And my father used to drag me into them all the time, so it's quite interesting to see what happens at a ball, you know.
yeah.
What are balls really like though? 'Cause by all the books I've read, it's just dancing and champagne going around and food.
Most of the time, the balls I've been to are like you dress formally, you dance because it's cool, I guess. I don't really see the point of dancing, but most of them I've been just making business interactions, really, so I don't know much about actually like being there just for fun,
And
you
then it's
know?
just socializing, basically.
Okay. I'm not the best at socializing, but I guess I could be open to doing it.
My family hosted balls all the time, so I would literally just go there for the drinks and food.
Are you rich as well, then, your family?
What now?
Is your family also rich like mine?
Yes, my family was incredibly rich.
Ah, I see. That's interesting. So, I guess we have that in common then.
Yes.
Do you guys have any like siblings or anything, or?
No, I'm an only child.
Same. I'm also an only child as well. Yeah, that's about all.
Okay.
How about you? I heard you said you had a brother, so.
Well, I have two older brothers. They're twins. We're close in the sense of we grew up together, not really separated from each other, so.
Oh.
I see. So that's
Yeah.
actually nice, getting to know your brother that way.
Yeah. Sometimes they're overprotective, though, which understandable.
Yeah, I get it, honestly. But not really at the same time because I don't have one. But I can understand from your perspective how it is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So is there any questions or concerns about the election in general?
I don't think I have any questions.
Don't either, really. I'm new to this whole school thing.
Yeah, that's fair enough. I just wanted to make sure that I could be the best possible president I could be, so that's why I showed up here. And I am glad you guys showed up to talk to me today.
Of course.
It
I'm
was nice
always.
meeting you.
Oh, you as well. I am happy that I got to meet you, Talena. Anyways, I'll have to get going though because I got some president business to do. As you know, the election's coming up soon. So, yeah,
Well,
that's all.
good luck with
Good
that.
luck with the election.
The election. It's n next week, right?
I think so.
I believe.
Yeah, I'll see you guys then, right?
Yeah.
For the vote.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, I have some presidency to attend to, so I'll be right back. Well, not really be right back. I'll see you at another
Well,
time. Talk to
see
you
you. Okay,
later.
bye.
Later? Bye.
Well then. That
I guess I
was.
have something to do next week.
Yeah, same. Well, I should probably get going as well. I will see you guys around.
Yeah, see ya.